Good morning, my dear students. So in this second video, I'm going to tell you different types of clutches and working. Okay, so I told in the first video, that is in the first PPT of this module, the clutch is nothing but the transmission of power from engine to gearboxes. From gearboxes, the power can be transmitted to all the four wheels so that the wheel can be moved further forward. So that is about the clutch. Okay, so I told here the clutch is a mechanical device that facilitates the transmission of power from and motion from one component to the another component when it is engaged and when it is disengaged in the both the way. Okay, so that's about the clutch. Okay, so what is the main use of this clutch in automobile vehicle? So clutch is designed with the following requirement. So that is the first one is it will allow the vehicle to come to a stop while the transmission remains in the gear. Okay, and second one is allow the driver to smoothly take off from a dead stop also, and allow the driver to smooth change gears. Must be able to transmit power from torque without a slipping position. Okay, so this is very very important. So in examination so far not asked any of the different types of clutches. Okay, so but we don't know when they may ask you which clutch they may ask you working. Okay, so different types of clutches is, that is a clutch can be divided into two sections. This one is a positive clutch, second one is a friction clutch. Okay, again the friction clutches are again further classified into a based on the number of disc. Okay, that is a plate or disc clutch, cone clutch, centrifugal clutch. Okay, now so again there are three different clutches. Again plate clutch are divided into again two way, so single plate clutch and multi plate clutch. Okay, so already we studied about the single plate clutch which are used in the low weighted vehicle. So in this PPT I am going to tell you about the next, that is a different that is a multiple clutch. Okay, so what are the different types of clutches? Okay, so normally wet clutch and dry clutch. So now wet means that is a what the clutch having some wet position. Okay, so wet clutch is immersed in a cooling lubricant fluid which is also keep the surface clean and gives the smoother performance and a longer life. Okay, now so wet clutches however tend to lose some energy to the liquid, so such type of clutches are called as wet clutches. Okay, dry clutch is normally without any water content. Okay, dry clutch as the name implies, that is a indicator, it is not a bath in a fluid or runs dry. So such type of disc clutches are called as dry clutches. Okay, now what are the terms comes under clutches? Okay, so when it is disengaged, when a clutch is disengaged, clutch pedal is pressed. Okay, so this is very very important. When a pedal is pressed, then the clutch is disengaged. When pedal is withdrawn, then clutch is engaged. Okay, so again the clutch is disengaged when the starting the engine, beginning of the engine, shifting the gear, okay, now that is the gearboxes, and stopping the vehicle and idling the engine. Okay, and clutch is engaged, clutch pedal is released. Okay, now hydraulic clutch. So first it is a hydraulic clutch. So here see the picture, these are the hydraulic clutch which is mounted in the, this is about the buses. Okay, use a master cylinder and the slave cylinder, and use a brake fluid also need bleeding. Okay, from one system to another. Hydraulic clutch is a mechanism of hydraulic clutches, that is the diagram. No complicated linkage here for the hydraulic clutches. Okay, now so can easily control the mechanical advantages with piston size, as the name indicate hydraulic, in this we are using some fluid. So okay, now so this is very very important, that is about the friction clutch. So friction clutch work on the basis of the frictional forces developed between the two surfaces, that is the two meeting surfaces in contact with each other. Okay, so friction clutches are usually however the jaw clutches due to their better performance. There is a slip in the friction clutch. Okay, the major types of friction clutches are, that is a single plate, multi plate, cone clutch, centrifugal clutch. These are the different types of clutches which are used in the automobile vehicle. So normally single plate clutches are used in the low weighted that is a car, normal vehicle, less weight. Okay, multi plate clutch means it is having a number of disc, and it will also transmit the torque from one system to another, and it will use in a heavy weighted cars. Okay, that is heavy weighted vehicle, that is a lorries. Okay, na the vehicles having withstand having more weight, such type of vehicles are using this multi plate clutches. So what is multiple clutch? Okay, so it is a type of clutch systems where the multiple driver and the driver's plates are used in order to make up for the torque loss due to the slippage. Okay, now so here number of driver system will be there, and driving system will be there. Okay, now so number of discs also there. So slippage is usually caused by the fluid, that is the plates are immersed in the cooling system. The all the plates are placed in the cooling system, okay, now clean for the lubrication in every time. Okay, this type of clutch system is commonly referred to as a wet clutch system. Okay, now as I told in earlier also, when the clutch having wet, then such type of clutches are called as a wet. Okay, now so it is immersed in the water. The type of arrangement is that found in the automatic transmission in your car. Okay, now the clutch system allows the gear to shift it up on up and down without interrupting the power flow through a transmission by lifting the shaft. Okay, so again the multiplate clutches has more than one driver plate. It is having a number of driver plate will be there. So that this arrangement I shown in the picture, and that is a next slide video, that is a images. Okay, although this type of the clutches has been widely used for the almost all the cars up to since from 1930, this multiple clutch are using. The several advantage of the by using of the single plate clutch than this is, especially its ability to completely disengage the driver has caused a very rare use of multiplate unit, as it maintains the transmission clutch installed between the engine and the gearboxes. Okay, however, a multiple type of the clutches find the use in automatic gearboxes. In these gearboxes, a number of clutches hold the various gear elements, and as the clutch diameter in this unit is limited, and a multiple clutch is suitable. So okay, so the main use of this multiple clutches in this mechanism is, here we are using a number of driving system multiple disc. Okay, so almost heavy vehicle it is, we are using this, and since it is a old type of clutches, okay, since it is 1930. Okay, now so here you see the multiple clutches arrangement here. So here the left hand side engine shaft, so this will be connected to the rotating shaft, and right hand side will be gearbox will be there, the bearing arrangement. Okay, now fly will be there to store the energy. Friction lining here, you see the in the friction lining there number of plate and clutches will be there. Okay, now top is there, clutch pedal is there, and friction fulcrum pin is also there to connect between the pedal system and this gearboxes. Okay, now splines will be there. So when this engine shaft is rotated, then here the power is transmitted from engine shaft to this bear, this up to this right hand side, the spring, with the help of some mechanisms what I explained in the previous slide, this one. Okay, so what are the main advantage of using this? The main advantage of and the main purpose of for this multiple clutch is to increase the power transmission capability in a compact size. It will increase the power than the engine. Okay, whatever the engine power is there, it will increase the more than engine's transmission. Okay, as a side effect, the multiplate wet clutches generally have very good progressive engagement feel. Okay, this is why they are used crane hoist clutches, tracked vehicle steering clutches, and heavy machine tools drive apart from the motorcycle. So it is not used in the motorcycle, heavy vehicles only, these are using. Okay, wet clutch are designed for moderate slipping, partly due to the cooling effect of the oil and partly due to the hydrodynamic effect present, preventing the shock contact. Okay, now so it is normally maintenance is also very easy. So that is about the multiple clutch. This is about cone clutch. Just I will explain this cone clutch. So in the cone clutch, why it is called as cone clutch means, here in this just you observe the diagram, number of components, it is look like a cone and assemble one, that is called as, hence it is called as a cone clutch. Okay, so here one female will be there and male will be there. Okay, now so here the left hand side driving shaft will be there, intercooler in between these and driver shaft. Okay, so cone clutch consists of a friction surfaces in the form of cone. So I already told, the engine shaft is consist of a female cone, that is the right hand side, and the male cone is mounted on the spline clutch shaft, that is the right hand side. It has a friction surfaces on the conical portion when the okay na, and the male cone is can be slide on the clutch shaft. Okay, when pedal is pressed, the male cone just slide over the female. Okay, so when the clutch is engaged, the friction surface of the male cone are in contact with that of the female cone due to the force of the spring. Okay, when the clutch pedal is pressed, the male cone slide against the spring force at the clutch is disengaged. Okay, when pedal is pressed, this male cone just slide over the female, then there you can generate a power transmission will be there. Okay, now for that, okay, this is about the cone clutch. Next one is the centrifugal clutch. So here the main use of this one is to transfer the torque better than previous one. So that is the main use of this centrifugal clutch. Okay, so here arrangement I shown here. So centrifugal clutch uses the centrifugal forces instead of the spring forces for the keeping it in the engaged position. In normally we are using the with the help of some spring we are generating a power then to transmit the power. Okay, but here with a it will use the centrifugal forces. Okay, and the clutch is operated automatically depending upon the engine speed. As the engine speed move very high, then it will start automatically. Okay, the vehicle can be tied in a very it will tread in any of the gear by pressing the accelerator pedal, okay, now stopping in the gear without stalling the engine. The vehicle can be start automatically. So with the help of this, here I told no. Based on the engine performance, that is the engine speed, the centrifugal work can be started. Okay, so this is about the centrifugal clutch. So next one is electromagnetic clutch. So as the name indicate, electromagnetic means something power will be there in these clutches. Okay, so in this type of clutches, the flywheel consists of a winding. The current supplied in the winding from the battery to the dynamo. When the current passes through the winding, it produces an electromagnetic field which attract the pressure plate, thereby engaging the clutches. When the supply is the cut off, the clutch is disengaged. Okay, so normally from the battery we are supplying to the current, so due to this in the winding there will be electromagnetic, that is EMF will be generated, that will attract, that will produces, that will attract the pressure plate. Okay, so what we are fixing in the plates in these clutches, with the help of that the clutches will be engaging. Okay, now when this power is cut off, then when there is no current is gone into the plate, then automatically disengage. So such clutches are called as electromagnetic clutch. Okay, so this is about the different types of clutches. Okay, now so I think I hope just to practice the diagram. Okay, different types of clutches. Okay, so here, okay, now so I hope you understand this. Thank you.